Jodie Henderson. In tomorrow's edition of The Courier, we reveal the new draft plans put forward for the redevelopment of Bakery Hill. Now, the city's entrances have long been under debate, but this revamp could see part of Main Road closed to two-way traffic. Fiona, what can you tell us about this story?
Well, the Ballarat City Council has long wanted to improve the Bakery Hill entrance as part of its CBD strategy. The plan is to have a clear view from Bakery Hill up to Sturt Street Boulevard. Part of the proposal is to close Main Road between Humphrey Street and Little Bridge Street to two-way traffic, having only northbound traffic, and creating some more alfresco dining areas. Another part of the proposal is to demolish the rotunda and the car parking spaces outside the McDonald's at Bakery Hill and creating a grassed open square plaza. So those plans will be debated at Wednesday night's council meeting, and some concept plans will be unveiled for discussion after that. So that should create a bit of debate in the community, Emily.
Terrific, that'll be good to see. Meanwhile, a Ballarat woman has faced court this morning over an alleged stabbing attack in Ballarat on Saturday. Police have alleged that she has stabbed her partner 8 times. They have not opposed bail, and that case will continue this afternoon before Magistrate Peter Cousins. And in sport, the J file will feature photos from the first round of the Ballarat Football League's new junior girls competition. So for all those stories and more, don't miss your edition of The Courier tomorrow, plus your free copy of Ballarat Drive in Wednesday's edition of The Courier.